owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The proto relic! What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Halt! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? Why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
You're right. Of course. The proto relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red can pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh, someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.
Chocobo Ranch. I wonder where the owner's hiding. Business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop. Give that bird a pat on the head for me, will ya?
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Who are you? Wait, you didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback. I'm Gabe, by the way, owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud, he needs help. If not for him, then at least for the Chocobos? Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain Chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll. Yeah. For roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but I'm pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Aww. That jerk. Whatever. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the Chocobos.
You're done, Sephiroth. Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn!
Get your ass out of here!
Well, look now, and don't this is about back. To get real!
Good bird.
Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed. Thank you.
you?
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Rise and shine! Get up, sleepyhead! Come on, please!
The voice of an angel. I'm gonna dream sweet dreams tonight. Do you wanna get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.